that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. But, let's get this little incident worked out.
Job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
You ready to take this festival to a whole other level? All right, deputy. It's time to boost T levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. Third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Let that fool get near us!
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags of victory? Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Yeah, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down.
Here.
Oh, yeah. Time to get festive.